President Zardari says PPP will foul Nawaz Sharif's efforts to pitch government against army. Investigations into Abbottabad raid and Salim Shehzad murder case begin today. Terrorists attack checkpost in Peshawar. 5 attackers killed, weapons seized. US Senate unanimously approves Leon Panetta's nomination as the new head of Pentagon. And Ban Ki-moon re-elected as United Nations Secretary General for the next 5 years.